when often when people talk about the famine, we talk about it as a, we talk about sort of, you know, the high mortality, the immigration, but we don't talk as much about the economic impact of it on all levels of society. Because even the wealthy landlords were impacted.